Hello, we are from El Salvador's class. Group members are Gabby, Haley, Yesenia, Adrian, and Santino.
The title of our project is Swiss Chalet. The challenge was to design and construct a winter home for hibernating animals. Our hibernating animal is a chipmunk.
Our plan was to use cotton balls for warmth. The hole is too small for enemies. We put a slanted roof for weather. The materials were cardboard, paper, toilet paper tubes, tape, and cotton balls. We built our habitat. First, we built our main house as a triangle. Then we put a hole in the house and we put a tube for the animal to hide. Then we connected the pieces.
The problems we had when building our project were getting it to stay up. I learned chipmunks gather food like seeds and nuts in their shelter.
Okay, can you show us how it works? And explain.
So it goes through the tube. Goes through the tube down into this little hole.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, we're from Miss Arata class. Our group members are Tamiz, Joao, and Alyssa.
The title of our project is Swiss Chalet. The challenge was to design and construct a winter home for hibernating animals. Our hibernating animal is a bear.
Our plan was to use cotton balls for the warmth, backhoe for enemies, foil and tape for weather. The materials were cardboard, foil, paper, rocks, cotton balls, tape.
First, we built a box shape, then we put on the roof with tape and foil, and we added rocks on the paper. And then we built a hole for it can sleep and some food.
The problem we had to build our project were our hands were very, very messy, and they were lot of holes. We needed to fix them.
We learned that building a habitat for a bear is hard, so we have to learn more, and some bears can sleep for 7 months.
Okay, can you show us how your project works?
Okay, thank you.
Hello, we are from Ms. Alvarado's class. Our group members are Mia, Octavio, John, and Daisy.
The title of our project is Swiss Chalet. The challenge was to design and construct a winter home for hibernating animals. Our hibernating animal is a lizard.
Our plan was to use cotton balls for warmth, toothpicks for enemies, and we put a roof for weather.
The materials were toothpicks, tape, cardboard, dirt, paper, popsicle sticks.
We built our habitat by first, we made the walls, then we taped them. Next, we made a little bed. Last, we made a cactus shape.
The problem we had when building our project was our cactus was falling, so we put two popsicle sticks and it held.
I learned in the winter we don't see a lot of lizards, and if it is cold, the lizards are cold.
Okay, can you show us how your project works?
Our project works, the animal goes to the store, and we have a toy. So we take it out right here.
And it escapes.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, we are from Mrs. Avalado's class. Our group members are Isaiah and Jake.
The title of our project is Swiss Chalet. The challenge was to design and construct a winter home for hibernating animals. Our hibernating animal is a chipmunk.
Our plan was to use cotton balls from warm, a hole for the enemy's right side. We put foil on for weather.
The materials were cotton balls, cardboard, royal scissors, glue, pins, tape, and brown paper.
We built our habitat by doing the floor, then the walls, made them stick, then did the roof.
The problems we had building our project were the walls wouldn't stay up.
I learned that chipmunks hibernate in tree stumps.
Okay, can you explain how your project works?
The animal goes in here, foil for the lettering, and brown paper for camouflage.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, we are from Mr. Alvarado's class.
Our group members are Chloe,
Juan,
TJ.
The title of our project is Swiss Chalet. The challenge was to design and construct a winter home for hibernating animals. Our hibernating animal is a bear.
Our plan was to use cotton ball for warm and put a door for enemies. We use a roof for weather.
The materials are foil, tape, paper, cardboard, dirt.
We built our habitat by planning it, and we built it and put the foil on the dirt.
The problem we had when building our project were making the shape of our cave.
I learned well construction bears can live up to 25 years or more. They hibernate in winter.
Okay, can you show us how your project works?
Yes. There's a door in back so the enemies don't think it's a dead end.
Okay, thank you.